I'm going to show you a card trick, but it's a card trick like no other. But first, I'd like you to take this orange and this knife. I'll come back to that later. As you can see, all of the cards are different. I'm going to turn them face down, and I'd like you to touch the back of any card. Are you sure?
Yeah.
I'd like you to look at your card, remember it, and don't show anyone else.
Okay.
In fact, let's put it back on the deck, and I'd like you to take the cards. Would you be impressed if I told you, with the help of Ellen DeGeneres, that your card was printed on my t-shirt?
Yes.
Well, it's got to be one of these. For the first time, what was the card you chose?
Five of diamonds.
The five of diamonds. But that's not it. Please, can I have the cards back? Your card, the five of diamonds, it's on the top, but I'm going to cut it into the middle. But watch. Your card has completely disappeared.
No, it's not there.
Well, it's not disappeared. It's just gone somewhere else. You've been holding that orange before the magic even started. I'd like you to cut right down into the middle, but around it while you're doing it, please.
So you meant to cut like this?
Yeah, cut it right down.
Keep going, keep going.
And take out what's inside when you get there. What is it?
Oh, it's a card.
Can you unfold that card for me, please?
Of course. Let's go put this down. Oh my God.
Wanna stop
it. What?
It is the Five of Diamonds, your card. I've been Izzy Simpson, thank you. Woo!